Maybe.
Yeah, they're just moving in together.
Oh.
So, yeah, she's a lovely girl.
Yeah, she is. Yeah, very pretty.
Yeah. Gary, he's still over in Indonesia.
Enjoying himself.
Yeah.
No girlfriend. Well,
probably got a loads of.
Yeah, I was going to say.
Because he's got the gift of the gab, hasn't he?
Yeah.
Nice lad. He made you feel like $1 million, didn't he? Bless him. Yeah. Because he took Steve out to buy him a new pair of shoes, pulling shoes, he called them.
Oh, God.
But Steve Touchwood is very happy. But that's fine, long as
he's
healthy.
As long as he's happy.
Yeah.
Just don't like the amount of weight that he's lost. He doesn't look healthy at all. I saw him the other day and I thought, oh my God, you're going back to looking like a skeleton.
Yeah.
He's not quite as bad as he was, though.
No.
No, I mean, he's on
but
his
he
way.
But he eats well. He eats ever so well. Yeah. But they eat, they have, when they tell me what they've had for their dinners, you're thinking, good God, and they're still losing him, you know. But he's...
I don't want to eat them from
you. No pecking me, no butt. Thank you very much. Squeeze past?
Oh, yeah. We'll give it a go.
Give it a try. Everybody slim, better take a bit of room. All right?
Sorry, thank
okay,
you.
Okay, no problem. Come on, boyo. That's it, fly off. Hooty tooty. Here's the final stretch. And here is where I come along. 200 meters, something like that. And here we are, down the final stretch.